Daily, no. Sometimes, yes. When, I don't know. But please do not forget to keep your progress mode on. Hello and welcome to my English journey. My name is Marcelo and Portuguese is my native language. So I decided to create this channel to share my own progress. I hope you enjoy it and improve your English vocabulary with me. Today's words: appreciate. A-P-P-R-E-C-I-A-T-E.
Appreciate.
Appreciate. So hey guys, since I got here in America, I believe that this is one of the words that I have heard every day. In the beginning, I really didn't know how I was supposed to use it. And then I start realizing how important it is to show appreciation. Most common definition: to be grateful or thankful for, to value someone, something, or one specific situation, to admire. Some examples: I appreciate your consideration. I cannot thank you enough for helping me. I really appreciate it. Excuse me, I'm kind of lost. Can you help me? I would appreciate it.
Appreciate.
One more time. I appreciate your consideration. I cannot thank you enough for helping me. I really appreciate it. Excuse me, I'm kind of lost. Can you help me? I would appreciate it. You have no idea how much I appreciate you. You're the best. Honestly, I think that demonstrating your appreciation is an awesome way to achieve good things in your life.